I am Vikrant from T-Manifold. So today we are going to talk about systems engineering and virtual systems development. So first of all, what is systems engineering? So any product, its purpose and its usage is basically our system. And the approach that we take in systems engineering is work towards the purpose of the system and not your particular component or subsystem. For example, in an electric vehicle, the motor, the battery, the controllers, they are all subsystems or components and each has its function. But nobody buys a motor or a battery or a controller. They buy a vehicle, and in that vehicle, all of these systems should work together to fulfill the purpose of the product. That is called systems engineering. How do we apply virtual development in systems engineering? Virtual development is nothing but making the model of your system, including its purpose, its requirements, into virtual space, and then using that model to understand what is required of each of the subsystems, what is required from each of the components, and when we put them all together in one system, what is expected out of that system and how it works, how reliable it is, how easy to use it is, and what all value-added features you provide in the system that the user can enjoy. In our course, that is exactly what our approach is to product development. And using the virtual systems or virtual system models, we can actually understand that without building prototypes, without even buying anything or without putting together anything, just through the virtual models, we try and understand what we need to put together into a system to fulfill our requirements. I have worked in automobile industry for nearly 20 years. I have worked in product development teams for companies like Tata Motors, General Motors, Jaguar Land Rover, and Peugeot. And one thing that I have found missing in terms of skills is systems engineering skills. There are excellent designers, excellent engineers who can validate those designs, but someone who can understand the need of the system and pick the right subsystems and put them together to serve that purpose is what is very rare in the industry. And that is exactly what we are targeting in our course. We will talk about electric vehicles, but believe me, this has applications to any product development.
The systems engineering program is very carefully designed for participants to learn physically the different subsystems in the electric vehicles. This can be battery, motors, chargers, power electronics, the vehicles, chassis and everything combined put together, and see the individual characteristics of this different subsystems and be able to put it all together to really see how they impact the end performance. The end performance as seen by the end user, who has to drive, who has to charge, who has to maintain this electric vehicle throughout the life cycle of this vehicle. This course will be very, very important and very useful, especially for our fresher and also experienced engineers working in automotive industry or the component industry, because it can help them really understand and integrate and save time, design new innovations, and with less prototyping and less time and resource consumption, really bring a very high quality product which they would have tested using this virtual system, the learnings coming from this course, and take it forward.
At P-Manifold, we are glad to have ASTC, Automotive Skills Development Council, as our partner for providing this online certification program for electric vehicle systems engineering. ASTC is the highest skilling body in India in automotive industry, and they draw their strengths with their association with SIAM, ACMA, FADA, eSkills, NSTC program. And the certification that will be provided for this program will have high industry value. P-Manifold we are glad to initiate this in joint partnership with ASTC, and this adds another dimension to our commitment to make EVs strong in India and globally.